been thinking about maybe doing some sapping next year. I want to see if the sap is running yet this time of year. I see they're budding. Leaves are starting to bud. So the sap run is over, the good sap. It's getting a little wet there, but they're done. Oh no, there, it's dripping now. No buds on that one. Some of them have and some of them don't. That maple over there has buds. Or it gets the sun more. That one's got, it's starting the bigger ones even. Yep. And all kinds of maple trees up here. I could almost run a line down. Property line is up here somewhere. This is the back end of her property. The line. I believe the line goes right in here somewhere. Yeah, there's and that hemlock is blue. The line goes through here that way. Trying to remember where my old blind was. There's an old one back here somewhere. Nice hardwoods in here. Okay, I see it. The old tree stand. It's amazing it's still up. I wouldn't want to climb it. Got my first deer. My first buck here. With the bow and arrow. And I see the top has come off of it. Wound up on the ground. Hmm. kind of a shaky deal. I don't think I go up there now. This is what was on the... That was sitting up there. Property goes that way a ways, not too far, another 100 feet. Then it goes that way. Had a 4x6 pan for boiling maple syrup behind the camp. 4x6, and it was about 6 inches deep. And I don't know what happened to it. It disappeared. Somebody borrowed it, and I can't remember. I don't remember. Somebody borrowed it and never returned it. I have no idea where it went. Oh, woodpeckers have been pileated woodpeckers. I'll get the tractor up here. Fix the road in here. Got a culvert to put in. That hole in the ground right there used to be a stump, a big one. And we put rock salt in it. And the deer tore it all apart and even dug down into the ground. The stump is gone. There's a stump like that one over there, but bigger. No, that's syrup pan has definitely got legs.